this land with broken dreams. I have visions of many things. Love's happiness is just an illusion filled with sadness and confusion. What becomes of the brokenhearted? Who
Yo. All right, so listen, for me, it wasn't even about the song. I love this song, but the whole performance just kind of flatlined for me and never really moved from here. It just stayed right there. It just wasn't... No. I'm just keeping it real, being honest. It just wasn't great. It just... I was waiting for any kind of moment. You hit the big note at the end, and then that was a little sharp, and it just never quite caught, man. I didn't get it. Didn't get it.
No.
I'm gonna boo myself. Poop. I just didn't think it was. It was dramatic, and it was. And you know, I love your voice, and I'm a fan of yours. I thought that was way dramatic, and not your best performance.
It's overdone, girl, and I'm just so confused because when you first came to us in Hollywood Week and you sang Terrified and you did that singer-songwriter thing, you've changed. You've lost your way. Your vision is not what it was, and I don't know who you are anymore. I thought I knew singer-songwriter, and tonight, this is very confusing.
Yeah.
It leaves me puzzled.
And me. Okay, cue lots of booze, because it was like swimming in jelly. In other words, it was so jelly. In other words, it should be something, you know, easy to get through. It was so over the top, so old-fashioned, so off melody, and you know, as Randy said, that song is actually an incredible song and it has a great climax at the end. It just didn't do it. And I think Cara's right. You've completely and utterly lost your way. You've no longer made yourself contemporary. Everything's too old-fashioned. And if you listen to one of those dancing shows, they always have a singer, you know, murdering a song on it. That's what it kind of... If you've ever watched it, that's what it kind of... Kind of...
What sort of dancing show?
All right.
D.D. Benami. I know that this is going to go to a raw and emotional place, but tell everyone why you're so emotional singing that song.
This song means a lot to me. I mean, it brings me to tears every time, to be honest. I got through it. It was a challenge for me to get through it and not get emotional, and I like to challenge myself. And I'm not an R&B singer, so, you know, I did what I could with the theme this week, and this song moved me. This song, out of all the songs we had to pick from, was my favorite, and I love it. So I did what I could with it.
And why were you in tears with Usher?
Sorry?
Why were you in tears with Usher?
You make me answer these uncomfortable questions.
I know.
The song moves me. It's,
I know.
It means a lot to me.
I think it's important that people know why.
Well.
Ryan.
Poor girl.
Ryan.
Poor girl. He wants me to say him, really.
No.
That's what he wants.
Oh. Dee Dee, we need to talk.
Yeah. Dee Dee is actually auditioned for the show for a reason. She sang that song for someone. We can leave it at that. That's why
you're
very emotional. But I know it's tough. So. Dee Dee's numbers are 1-866-IDOL-04, 1-866-436-5704, or you can text the word vote.